बच्चों, हमेशा खुश रहो। माई सेल्फ जीवन डॉक्टर मोनिका त्रिवेदी एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज बाइल एसिड्स। सो एज वी नो दैट द बाइल एसिड सेक्रेटेड बाय द लीवर इज अ गोल्डन येलो विस्कस फ्लूइड एंड दिस इज अ स्टेरॉइड विच इज प्रेजेंट इन अ गैल ब्लडर एंड मेनली यूज इन अ डाइजेशन एंड बाइल कंसिस्ट ऑफ द इनऑर्गेनिक आयन एज वेल एज ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड लाइक बाइल एसिड, बाइल पिगमेंट, लिक्विड्स, फैसी एसिड एंड द कोलेस्ट्रॉल्स। सो द बाइल एसिड्स प्रेजेंट एज सोडियम सॉल्ट ऑफ द एमाइड इन विद द ग्लाइसिन और ट्यूरिन। सो दीज आर सम एग्जाम्पल विच आर प्रेजेंट विद द ग्लाइसिन। So it is that the hydro it is in a hydroxyl derivative of a 5 beta or alpha chloric acids and it can be used for the digestion of the fat. So more than 20 natural bile acids have been characterized. These are some example like colonic acid and deoxychloric acid and many more. The position of the hydroxyl group may be 3, 6, 7, 11, 12 and 23. The most of all the natural bile acid are having the hydroxyl group at their alpha position. Like the melting point of the alpha 5 alpha chloronic acid is 164 and 5 beta chloronic acid melting point is 173. So the bile contains a steroyl nucleus of COH at the carbon 24, 1, 2 or 3 and 1, 2 or 3 position the hydroxyl group present on the nucleus. And then ring fusion is A oblique B ring fusion, which is a cis fused ring which results in a beta series. So here you can see the orientation of the bile acid structure. So biogenesis, what are the biogenesis of the bile acid? The bile acids are the end product of the cholesterol metabolism. It has a ring skeleton, remains like the isopropyl group of the side chain is removed. The carbon 12 hydroxylation of the ring preceded the degeneration of the side ring. Once the side ring is oxidized, no hydroxyl group can be introduced to the 12 alpha position. The isolation of bile acid. The bile acid can be isolated by the peptide linkage with the hydrolysis with the alkylic form from the solution of a free bile acid. Can be isolated either by the crystallization from the organic solvent or by the treating of with the another solutions of the acid with the various concentration of HCl. It can also be isolated by the chlorinic acid which have 3 alpha, 7 alpha and 12 alpha trihydroxyl with the 15% of HCl solution. Also with the dihydroxy acid with the 25% of HCl solution and the monohydroxy acid with the concentrated HCl solution. Now this is the reaction of color reaction in which the substance dissolved in a ethanol and the fluid of the iodine is added on warming the vehicular form and it convert and transmitted to the light color and it appears as a yellow in a reflected light. So the hemestone test is when the chlorinic acid with the 25% HCl shows the volatile color. This volatile color changes into the yellow on heating. So this is the identification process of the bile acid. Now the peptonicofier reaction. In this reaction, a solution of the sucrose or fructose is added to the solution of the bile acid. Then concentrated sulfuric acid is added and the red color changes on warming to the bluish color. So these are some reaction to identify the bile acid presence or not. Now the chemistry of the bile acid, it has a COH group and it is soluble in the alkaline medium, and it does the esterification. The reduction acid of the aldehyde by the Rosenmund reduction, lithium aluminum hydride and tributyl aluminum hydroxy, these are the reagent which can reduce the bile acids. And the OH group from the acylation, hydrolysis, reduction and the hydrogenation, the reactivity of the hydrolysis of hydrogen is on C3, C7 and C12. The reactivity is higher for the carbon C position. The 3 alpha group is more easily esterified than other of the two. So the constituent of the bile acid, you can see the constituent of the bile acid in this diagram, from the bile acid to the cholesterol by the colonic acid. So the cholesterol and the bile acid are structurally related because they yield the same product like colonic acid. The bile acid has a degradative reaction as that the cholesterol does. The bile acid has the same nucleus as the cholesterol. They differ only in one aspect, that the double bond of the cholesterol is absent in a bile acid. Okay, so these are the some factors of a bile acid. Thank you very much.